Hello guys, welcome, Hannah here again, and we are back to South Park. Let's continue!
Eric's spending so much time playing superheroes, I'm afraid he's not eating.
Oh. So, let's insert...
Fuck. You, Mom.
Know anything. That's not enough, Mosquito. We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can. $100 reward. Do you know what that could mean to our superhero franchise?
That cat is pretty old. Maybe he just died in the gutter somewhere.
Humankind, do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger. This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be anyway. We need to split up. Mosquito! Take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito away.
Human kite, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
Super Craig.
Fast Pass, I need you to use your superhuman speed to get to the mayor's office and tell her we're on the case. Don't worry,
human. Superhuman speed. That is... This is so mean. This is so mean.
Excuse me.
This is so mean. Who's the code? Top bad guys. Well, franchise plan. The Coon movie, Super Craig, Human Kite movie. Coon versus Super Craig. Oh, this is making jokes about Batman versus Superman. Is right? I guess so. Coon holding cell.
Super Craig, this is Coon. Do you copy? Super Craig, the fuck are you? I repeat, the fuck are you, Super Craig? Oh, wait. Now the security system isn't working? Dude, what the fuck? Ordinary citizens aren't allowed in the Coon Lair. We're playing superheroes now, and you aren't a superhero, new kid, so fuck off, okay? Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me the Stefernacy device. It's over there.
Stefernacy device. Enter inspection mode to find objects of interest by pressing R. Oh, maybe it's here. Bring the I don't know how to search. This place.
Fucking stop!
Take all to continue. Cool.
Well, that took long enough. The fantasy device active. Really want to be a superhero, huh? Play with the big boys? Well, maybe. Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table, douchebag.
Douchebag.
Let's see, mosquitoes, ADLs. Jesus Christ. Are these even in a human language?
Oh, in the other end of the table.
Alright, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona. Then you can fill out your character sheet on Coonstagram. Do you have a Coonstagram page?
I guess not.
Oh boy, you're not even on Instagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. So the first thing we need to fill out on your character
brutalist. Brutalist.
Speedster. Since you're a newbie, you can only choose between 3 for now.
Ah. Since I'm a noob. Okay, let's see.
Brutalist. Blaster. Brutalist. Speedster. Blaster. Brutalist.
I'm going for this. Brutalist.
A brutalist, like the Thing, or a really pissed off Batman.
Select this class.
Okay,
yeah.
Now, we need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child. You lay awake that night. Like so many other nights, you couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids. You walked to the mirror. You walked to the mirror.
Okay, okay. To the mirror. Ah, to the mirror.
The mirror.
Yeah.
You looked in the mirror and you felt alone. And that's when it happened. A loud noise. You swore you could hear your mother calling for help. You left your room.
Calling for help.
In the hallway, you saw two intruders in front of your parents' door. You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them, so for the first time, you called upon your super strength powers. As a super strong brutalist hero, you cracked your knuckles and prepared to brawl. You met the intruders' mocking words with a swift, brutal bash.
Whoa.
Backwards, the intruder's head spun.
Damn, what are you, some kind of superhero?
Weakly, he retaliated.
Ah, okay, I can block.
But then two more ne'er-do-wells entered the fray from behind. So you turned around to face your new foes.
These two.
You charged yourself into them.
Okay.
Your wrecking ball like inertia sent one shooter tumbling into the other.
I'll take care of the kids, fellow ne'er-do-wells.
The first intruder ran into the fray, boxing you in, right where they wanted you.
We've got you right where we want you, kid.
Whoa, this is so awesome.
What are you gonna do now, superhero?
But it was you who had them, as you executed a powerful blast from your bowels.
Super fart.
Disgusting.
Super fart.
Oh, I can't take it anymore.
One of the thugs was so grossed out that it literally finished him off. Nice. As his companions fled, the biggest, ugliest intruder moved in closer. He threw his fist into your body. But with each hit, he only unlocked what lies beneath. Something totally brutal.
Zero.
Yeah, back and sweet, man.
Whoa!
And so you beat them. All seemed to be okay. But then you finally reached your parents' door. And what you saw when you opened that door changed your life forever and led you to fighting crime. You were too late. Because when you opened that door, you saw your dad. Fuck your man. Wow, that's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because you never forgot the night you weren't in time. And you saw your own father, the man you trusted. Fuck your man. It's like a ripple in time you can't ever change, isn't it? All right, now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go out into town and try to get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram. It's the only way our franchise will survive.
Customs. Sit. Classic challenge complete. Now what? Coonstagram. Installed. Character sheet. Installed. Hello, new child. I'm Jesus. I hear you are the rightful. I hear you really like live streaming. Like, super like, shake your toy box. Okay.
Why is the new kid in my space? I'm busy.
Whoa. Okay, I'm going. Okay, guys, let me know if you see any sign of scrambles out there. This is super double top secret. The mayor, right, says she's too busy to worry about the cat. Okay, let's go. Let's fight crime. Collect followers by getting people to take selfies with you. Press R to find people to take selfies with. Request a selfie by pressing Z.
Oh, a selfie! Yes, I've heard of those.
New follower. Oh, so cute!
Oh, wonderful. I'll see you on the internet.
Instagram. Borit country kitchen buffet, Kunsta daily, like for like, nice YOLO, live, but hero follow me. Mr. Furnicle is now a follower. Only people who pose in your selfies will follow you. Press E to see who you are following. When someone follows you on Instagram, you automatically follow them back. Gain more followers to increase your hero rank in your character sheet. Cool! Level 1 influencer.
Check it out sometime.
Okay, let's see. Inventory. Costumes, character sheets, Instagram. New sites. Hello, new child. I'm Jesus. I hear you are the rightful owner of the relics of Zaren. Shake your bedroom toy, Vox. Hey, man. Cool. Thanks. Okay, this is Cartman's home. Whoa, what the hell is that? You can't take selfies with people that have camera icon above their heads.
You'll need more followers before I selfie with you.
Oh. Okay. It's locked.
I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay?
Whoa, these kids, huh?
Cute PJs, kid. If you see Butters, could you tell him he's grounded again?
Colorado guide, crochet needles. Oh.
Are you on some kind of house exploring adventure? You kids have such fun. Luckily, our valuables are safely locked in our bedroom. Oh, I've said too much.
Everyone has a tortilla. Tortilla. What the hell? Is he singing? Oh, this is a bedroom. Bathroom, not bedroom. Focus my power? How? Ah, okay. Let's focus our power. Shake it off. Shake it off. Shake it off. 20 XP, awesome! Shinsek. Okay, let's go away. so many. Whoa, whoa, whoa. So many keypads. Monogrammed Holy Bible. Home sweet home. I bet. Let's help you with this.
That kid must be having problems at home.
I can't be in a photo with someone with so few followers. Sorry.
These kids, man. Well, so many toys here. Oh, I can't reach it. Maybe if I grab something? No, I can't reach it.
I'm busy, kid. Hey, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. Selfie? Sure, kid, let's do it.
Postman. We have followed okay, Postman. Nice. Okay, nice.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with.
Popular enough to followers. With a smile.
We're friends now, I guess.
Yay!
When I go home, I'm gonna play Star Trek VR, and it's gonna be awesome!
Gonna be awesome!
I guess we have enough mutuals that we can selfie.
Why am I...
Not bad, Butthole. You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Coon friends. You might want to see what's going on.
Tab, open your phone. Map. Okay. Whoa! The chains of Super Craig. Talk to Super Craig at Craig's house. So, the Super Craig... Where is Super Craig? Where is Craig's house? Oh, it's here. We know already. So it's in the same neighborhood. Awesome. Cool. Back. Avail. Ah, okay. Talk to Super Craig. Meet Kyle at his house. Okay, we have pinned the mission, so we can go back. Awesome! And to access the minimap. Ah, awesome! So we are here, and Super Craig is here. Google Maps. Nice one! So, do you want to take a selfie with me now? No. We can take a selfie. Yeah, but our guy is always...
We're friends now, I guess.
Yep, we are. And you, do you want to take a selfie with me?
Okay, we can get a selfie together.
Awesome. I'm getting popular. Popular.
Cool, we follow each other now.
Yay. Cool. We're friends now. So, I need to go to the next neighborhood. How do I do that? Oh, just, it was kind of, I guess.
Look out, Butthole. Those are sixth graders. They're the most vile, evil beings known to superheroes.
You guys are stupid. Everyone knows Kiefer's mom has the nicest boobs.
Dude, shut up about my mom's beards, bruh.
Why don't you make me zit face?
You guys wanna go to the movies? There might be some boobs in Wonder Woman.
Movies are dumb! Let's go shoot some hoops!
Basketball's stupid, bro!
Hey, I know, let's go beat up a squirrel!
Dude, we beat up a squirrel yesterday, bro!
You guys wanna check out more of my sweet dance moves?
Who said you have sweet dance moves?
Your mom said it right before she left!
Sixth graders are way too powerful for you, rookie. Just keep walking, don't even look at them.
Hey, look at the stupid little 4 feet!
You better get lost, dork! Now watch this, bro!
Those kids!
When I finish kicking your butt, I'm gonna kick your stupid frog's butt!
Frogs don't have butts, they have cloacas!
G to punch the gross. Combat advance. Wow, we are going to save that kid. Start combat. Fight. Come on. You punk.
Please don't die, new kid.
Bams.
Shut up, Forthy. Okay, who's
the target
of my unbridled rage?
Press space during an enemy attack fuels your ultimate meter faster and triggers health recovery. Okay.
Ew, so gross.
Oh, I see. I'm getting now. Let's beat him up!
Sixth graders are the most unhygienic kids on the planet! You don't even want to know what they do with their towels!
Okay, let's just... Mams!
Yes, that was awesome!
Oh...
Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me! Titty Twister!
Uh-oh, that looked painful. Wow, you're so brave! Wow, you really beat him! You saved me!
Twenty two cents. 22 cents. Cool.
Wow,
awesome.
Nice work, new kid. You took down a sixth grader. Keep it up.
Locked. Have to be locked. No. Let's.
You really want a selfie with me?
Yeah. I wanna. Cool.
Watching
okay.
You defeat that sixth grader was so cool. Maybe I can become as strong as you one day.
You will. You will, kid. You will. Okay, guys. I'm going to end this episode in here. I hope you are enjoying it, this game. So, thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time. Peace out.